me.
Why, you're stronger than me. You do it. Oh, nice, except for the fire damage part.
Might have to drop something.
Yeah, it's fine. Moving on.
Coin, you know where to find me. Farewell. You may find a treasure, my friend.
Don't I have some random coin? I do have some random coin. Turn this into a throwing build. I mean, as fun as that could be, though.
That's a winner.
Nice. Oh, it's fire damage. Well, that sucks.
Not bad.
What's with this fire damage? Go away.
Looks powerful.
Go again?
Sure. Okay, moving on. I don't know why I have this gold. Don't ask me.
Yes.
I mean, it does more damage. See, why do I have this? Why?
Follow your feet.
It's very strange.
Greetings.
And now I can dual wield if I want.
Do not dwell on the regrets.
Then can't I do... Maybe I can't do that yet. Alright, anyways, moving on. Breaking all your stuff. A lot better damage now. I don't think they do enough to signify when the kinetic blast is going off. I really cannot tell. Sash of Hope. Button. Get him, Ice Beetle. Aren't you strong early game? This is technically better. I kind of want the AoE. More chances for it to proc. Up, up, up. That's a really good ring for a throwing build. You know what? For the giggles. I mean, I do like dot damage builds. It's not like I don't. Alright, you guys gonna protect me? Guys are pretty strong. Non-channeling skill after shifting. Using a bow, consuming jade arrow to have increased growth of chance. Huh. Hmm. Cool. Shift heals you for a portion equal to your dexterity. The amount of health gained is increased its healing effect. That's cool. Because it's all negative ailments. Wow. Hmm. Interesting. I kind of want to check out this flask thing. Because I do want to do like a poison build. And this is the easiest way to do a poison build. And I got the kind of the items to make that happen. This one can kinda be a poison build, but not a very heavy poison build. And this one can definitely be a poison build. Leave you there. We're gonna respec this one. Two extra flasks. Fan mode? You now throw acid flasks in a fan in front of you instead of a line. Flasks travel faster. That's kind of cool. You have a chance to drop a flask at your feet when an enemy hits you. That's also really cool. So all of this just is cool stuff. I think we're gonna go down this way to get the bleed to poison chance. Converts bleed chance from all sources to poison chance. Converts risk resistance to poison resistance. Shred. Okay. We'll try that. Let's do a poison build. Let's do it. I think that'll be a good time. What exactly affects this? Poison, throwing, attack, and dexterity. So what you're saying is when I do this, it doesn't do jack for you. It does do something for you. Okay. Then let's also switch to this quiver.
Not happening.
What was I doing? I think I could throw the flask for AoE and then the bow for single target. Using flurry anymore. Well, you suck. Oh, whoop, that was useless.
Not happening.
Well, that was a good one for me. Increase area with acid flask. Nice. Perfect. Damage over time, yes. Strength, dodge rate, no. The flask is good for destroying these boxes. Doing pretty good damage now, though. I like the damage output. This could be fun. It's more interactive rather than just like hold down one button, which was all the spin to win build was. It's just hold down a button.
Not happening.
Ooh, I'm dying. All my skills are like a lower level because I switched everything up. Cool beans. Let's keep going down here. So we can get to the bleed poison. Oh wait, one more. Let me get that poison shred. That'd be good. I love the new map. It looks so much better than it used to. I never really give it to this guy. What does this guy give you?
Goodbye.
Oh, I did give it to this guy before. I mean, he gave me some resistance. Probably would've been better off what he gave me. I don't really do any elemental damage, so I think these are just kind of useless.
Gold won't save you. A blade might.
Roll a bow with damage effect.
Not bad.
Nope. Let's just get rid of it. Oh wait, the attack speed. Oops. None of that matters. Don't think I'm gonna go to melee. Milk all over yourself. Why would you do that? Doesn't sound like a good time at all.
Gods be with you. Safe.
Yes.
I'm buying these shattering runes whenever I get a chance now. Because you need so many late game. Just so you have more crafting, blacksmithing materials. Can you just run into this? Maybe that's how you're supposed to do it. I always like try clicking on the doors. Maybe you should just run into them. Okay, so now this is now an acid flask puncture build. Good or bad, I'm doing
it. Not happening.
Sometimes I follow builds and sometimes I'm just trying to have fun. You know? And currently I'm just trying to have fun. What is this door? What is it? Never done this before. I should have kept that ring. Yeah, we can do that. Void resistance becoming hard to come by late game, so I'm gonna get some stuff with void resistance and shatter it. What am I doing? There we go. I think that's old. Pretty sure that's pretty old. Wait, what? Why did this happen? What is going on? Why is it firing three times? What did I do? What? Is it the mirage created? Oh, it is. Does it actually do damage? Okay, well, I just made it ridiculously expensive. Well, that kind of sucks. Maybe it'll be worth it. I don't know. I just have no mana right now, so it kind of sucks.
Not happening.
I mean, it's a lot of damage. Dexterity and mana dodge rate. It's a fiery explode. Well, yeah, it's fire damage, yeah. Can't change it to poison. If it could change it to poison, I would change my mind, but I can't change it to poison. Does a ton of damage, but man, the mana consumption. Good talk. Mana regen. No, it already has mana regen.
Ah.
point to going over here? It's just you. So expensive.
Not happening.
Is that really all that's over here? Jeez.
Not happening.
No, here, let's... All right, let's see if this is worth it. Jeez. Man, that's expensive. Be good. There's more. So now all this bleed chance now goes to poison. But it makes this thing crazy expensive. At least right now it's expensive. I don't have like hardly any mana. And not a lot of mana regen. So mana regen is gonna be helpful. I also got the it does calculate it in there. So if I could get another one of these rings, throw it throwing attack mana cost, that could become worth it. Some void resistance in there. I think those gloves are technically better.
Not happening.
It's very strong. Ooh, some mana. And void resistance. A ton of void resistance. Now, whatever, move on.